This one I bought with the money that I made working at a gas station. I think I paid like 900 bucks. This has been my bedroom when I was 19, practicing guitar playing and Madison Square Garden and Tokyo and television shows. And I mean, it's like, this is the representation of all the places I've been, is that it's been on this guitar. You know, this guitar started in my bedroom when I had just gotten out of high school. And that's what's cool about guitars.